Hey guys, this is Stacy for Live Case Break. We are about to do the leadoff break. $19.99 was for two teams, so anyone who bought a spot, your name will show up twice in the random. Tom, we only did one case of Stadium Club on opening night, and we might have singles. However, I don't have any singles. I would check on Tuesday with Tim. Okay, so like I said, everyone is going to have two spots. We're gonna go five times on each side. And then I will read off the names. And five. We have the Mariners on the top and the Indians on the bottom. And now we will do the names. And last time, good luck. Five. Okay. So, I have Thomas with the Mariners, Peter with the Astros, Josh with the Cardinals, Peter with the Blue Jays and Brewers, Thomas with the Braves, Peter with the Cubs, JJ with the Rays, Peter with the Twins, Wesley with the Marlins, Peter, I guess I should have been saying last name because we have two Peters, Peter G with the Royals, Cleanthes, I believe is how it's pronounced, I apologize if that's wrong, with the White Sox, Peter G with the Rockies, Wesley with the Tigers, Peter G with the Angels, Chrissy with the Yankees, that's a good team to have, Wesley with the Mets, Josh with the Diamondbacks, Peter G with the Red Sox, Chrissy with the Padres, Peter G with the Nationals, Wesley with the Giants, Josh with the A's, Ed with the Orioles, Josh with the Dodgers, Ed with the Pirates, Cleanthes with the Reds, Josh with the Phillies and Rangers, and JJ with the Indians. Okay, so I'm going to give everybody a couple minutes for trades. If anyone on Ustream needs me to talk to breakers or vice versa, let me know. And if anyone needs their teams, again, let me know. No, I think he is on Ustream. Ed, each spot has two teams. I think so. Tom, you have the Braves. Are you willing to trade the Braves? She's willing to trade Braves for Padres. I think the Twins, but let me look. No, you had Pirates and Orioles, Ed. JJ, Chrissy and I are Braves fans. So she is looking for the Braves. Tom said no on Braves for Padres, Chrissy. Oh gosh, I don't know. Tom says that you can have his Braves base cards, Chrissy. Paper base doesn't ship, but chrome and others. So paper base does not ship, but everything else does, chrome and up. Andrew. Okay, I'll ask him. Tom, what about Braves for Yankees? I'll type it too. Give me your name, I can, well, actually, I'll be able to match it up for a second. Peter. Peter G. You have the Astros, the Royals, Rockies, Angels, Red Sox, Nationals, and that's all. No problem. Okay, so Chrissy, confirmed Yankees for Braves. Thank you, Tom. I appreciate it. No, they don't. People have their PC teams, so you're not crazy. Okay, does anybody else have a trade? Oh, yay! Chrissy, he's a Yankees fan. That worked out perfect. So he got his team and you got your team. I like the things. Peter, I will never pull another Babe Ruth cut signature again. So I can guarantee that's not gonna happen tonight. There's only so much luck in a lifetime. I have been on a hot streak. That Will Ferrell last night was awesome. Okay, so anybody else have pending trades? Or are we good to go? Okay, I won't guarantee it. It's a small chance, though. Andrew, I promise your luck is coming. Okay, I think we're good to go. So last night, I did. It was a personal box. It was a Diamondbacks Will Ferrell. 8 of 10. Okay, so last night we did tier one first, and tonight I think I'm gonna do Bowman first. It's already packaged up. I promise. I'm not gonna talk about it anymore. Yeah, they are. Okay, so to my awesome link droppers, can somebody drop the link for the rookie prospect mixer for me? Let's try to get that filled while we're doing this. Thank you. So guys, there's the link to the rookie prospect mixer. 67 autographs. These are all the boxes right here. Alright guys, good luck for everyone. Like I said, paper base does not ship, but everything else does. I do for the cup spots and Chris Bryant paper though. This is the story of a Alright, the first hit is a purple ice for the White Sox. Adam Eaton, numbered 23/50. And the Rockies, Kyle Freeland, top 100. Well, yeah, it's 5 of the 6. But to be fair, Daniel, it is a rookie prospect mixer, so if there wasn't any Bowman, I would be worried. Walker, base auto. I think that is going to Ed.
Tom, the rookie prospect is $57.99 for a spot. Six boxes, 67 autos. It's actually a really good value. And also for the White Sox, Courtney Hawkins mini. Let me drop a link in Ustream real quick, guys. Oh my gosh, this song. For the Twins, Oswaldo Arcia, gray paper. Numbered out of 499. For the Tigers, Derek Hill, top 100. We have a lot left to open. There's a Chris Bryant paper for the cup spots. Aaron Sanchez for the Blue Jays, mini. For the Padres, top 100. And second auto is for the Pirates, Jordan Luplo. I'm pretty sure that goes to Ed also. Ed, you just need to never break with anyone but me ever again. I have pulled Ed a barrel and a knob out of tier one. Ooh, guys, we have a wave pack. There's the Chris Bryant Chrome. All right, so Alex Reyes, mini for the Cardinals. Okay. Chrissy, I think you're going to be happy with this stack of waves. First, Harold Ramirez for the Pirates. For the Braves, Ozzie Albies.
the Yankees, Greg Bird. Yeah, Chrissy, I will. Well, I have to sort all these. Also for the Yankees, Nelson Gomez. Unless you want me to just bring that one. And the last wave, Tyler Deloach for the Angels. I wonder why they didn't do blue wave autos this year. That's very disappointing. There's our last auto, Victor Reyes for the Braves. Chrissy. Unfortunately, we traded him, however. You're welcome. Unfortunately, we traded him, but still nice to have. I know. I have one, too. I still like to collect all the autos for my team. Sorry. This box definitely is better than last night's box. Kyle Freeland mini for the Rockies. Tier 1 opened.
the last box of tier one that I have. The name before? What do you mean, S? For the Blue Jays, Jose Bautista, out of $3.99. For the Mets, Zach Wheeler, short printed out of 50. I knew you were going to be mad, Chrissy. And the last is also out of 50 for the Red Sox, Dustin Pedroia. That is a nice one. Congrats, Peter.